Magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI for short, is one of the most fascinating diagnostic procedures known to medicine. The images produced by the big tube can be breathtaking and provide crucial information on many diseases. But how does it work? Let's take a closer look. An MRI machine produces sectional images in any spatial direction. It can be used to visualize strokes and inflammation, cancer, and damage to muscles, sinews, and tendons. Another specialty is imaging blood vessels and the heart. A normal MRI image basically shows water molecules, which all align with the magnetic field produced by the machine. An additional, powerful magnetic impulse deflects the water molecules out of alignment for a brief instant. Then they move back to their original position. The energy released by this process can be measured and translated into an image. Typical MRI machines contain three kinds of magnet nested like a Russian doll. The outer layer is a superconducting magnet. Then come the gradient coils. They produce additional magnetic fields in different planes. On the inside are the body coils, which produce the magnetic impulses that deflect the water molecules. Now all that's needed are antennas to record the signals, and those are placed on the patient's body. That's because the very strong magnetic fields required can only be generated efficiently in a narrow tube. To get an idea of what's involved, consider that a modern MRI machine produces a magnetic field around 60,000 times stronger than the Earth's. This requires power equivalent to 11 Formula One cars. Enlarging the opening of the tube is problematic because it greatly increases the amount of energy needed. These machines are incredibly heavy, in most cases between 4 and 7 tons. That's the only reason they're usually located on or below ground level. The fact they weigh so much isn't just a function of the magnetic coils. It's also because of the cooling system. Many hundreds of liters of liquid helium are used to cool the main magnet to an incredible minus 269 degrees Celsius. An MRI scan makes a noise, which is why patients are given ear protection. For many people, it's as if something were circling around them with great force. But in actual fact, the noises come from the magnetic fields produced by the gradient coils being switched rapidly on and off. This leads to vibrations and resonance that sound like knocking and hammering. It might not be pleasant, but it's not dangerous.